Hello, it's Sarah.
And Maya.
Hi.
So this is her banner that I made for Maya. And we haven't decided where it's gonna go yet, but I just put it out on the, boy, that those lights are bright. My husband got those daylight bulbs. It says Maya, and it's very girly and cute. What do you think?
Yeah.
I know. All right, so I'll show you. I used the Sweet Sentiments paper line from Graphic 45, and on the end too, I just used, it's a similar paper to the paper here, but it, I'm gonna go down a little. Oh no, sorry. It has some kids on there and little fairies. So I wanted to. So I used the Tim Holtz paint. I did my letters differently because my other letters were all crackled and I didn't like them. But I don't you like the glitter on these?
Yeah.
I love the glitter. So this is actually the Mod Podge Dimensional Magic with the glitter in it. And I love that to give it a shine and a little texture. So this one, see, it just has the little kids and I stickled here and there and I used all colors because Maya, what's your favorite color?
Rainbow.
Rainbow, because she can't pick a favorite. Anyway, I love these little bows. These are the bows that Miss D sent me with her pennant, and they're just like a little applique bow. I put one on each corner, and I was a little disappointed because when I put the ribbon across to connect everything, it kind of covers them a little, but I still love them. And so then, let's see, I put a fit, yeah? Oh, I forgot to stick that. Well, I'll stick it. I have to stick that. We'll stick it in a minute, Mai. Thank you for reminding me. I'm surprised it stayed on. Oh, I'm filming, Matt. We're filming Maya's, huh?
I'm supposed to be quiet.
Okay. So I put stickles on here. It says laugh and a butterfly and a dragonfly. And then the next one, her M. What? You can talk. What? Now I'll do it. You have to unstick. You can unstick it for me. I put a little fairy, one of the fairy buttons that I showed before, and just flowers all over the place. Okay, all different flower colors, acrylic flowers, bling flowers, all different kinds, because she loves rainbow. And then this was just a big piece of bling, and I cut it apart and tried to fit it on each pennant. Each pennant, there was just enough. That's okay. There was just enough to reach to fit on every pennant and just give a little bit of bling. So that's the M. Here's the I with the bird nest, which I love, and a stickled little bird. I just put some blue, I don't know, I think it's called peacock feathers, Tim Holtz ink on that. Just all different color flowers, acrylic flowers, another fairy, some bling, and then here's the A. I put the bling here and here. On this one, I put a blue butterfly. These are those American Crafts, I think they are, the wooden butterflies I painted. And here's a fairy over here. And then here's the final one. It says favorite, because she's our favorite. And just more, I just stickled the little chickies on the paper. I put a key, one of the big, these, I think this is American Crafts too. A big key, I painted it and put some pearls and the Dimensional Magic and a lock and a dragonfly. And that's it. I love it. I think it's very girly. Right, Mai? You think it's girly?
Yep.
You think that'll look pretty above your bed maybe? Maybe we'll put it above your bed?
Yeah.
I think we should. All right, and I also wanted to tell everyone that I have extended the pennant challenge to the end of the month. We're gonna go to the 31st. I had a couple of subbies from, one from Australia, one from the UK that wanted to participate, and I wanted to make sure they had plenty of time to get theirs to me. So they're still coming in little by little. I just got a lovely video posted today by Crafty Paws, Christina, who made me a pennant. It's a beautiful pennant. inspired by a poem. And so keep them coming. I'm very excited. And so it's been extended to the end of the month. And that's it. You got anything to say, kid?
Bye.
All right, thanks for watching.